crazy at work.
So why not stay then?
Is there something wrong?
We need to talk.
I was afraid she'd say that.
Well, I think we have to work on us.
I agree, but it might not be the time.
There's a couple of issues to discuss.
No, you're totally right. It's just that I'm in a bit of a dead spot right now. I'm kind of worried I'll lose you.
Yeah, I know it's a rough patch right now, and I don't want to lose you either. We can work our way through this dead spot, but there's a couple of things I have to say. There's a couple of things you need to know.
I didn't hear you.
You never do. It's like I talk and only 10%.
No, that's not what I mean. It's a bad connection.
We connected fine at first, but let's go to the same place.
That's a really good question, but right now.
That's the kind of thing we'll have to face.
It's a little bit rough because of how all we're getting is lots of static.
Then we'll have to explore this. How the two of us got so static. Why it was important to cover this. There are questions I have to ask you. There are answers you need to give me. All I want is a simple yes or no. If you and I are on me,
no.
You find me is all that nobody can be.
Yes.
Do you? North is up all alone, and you.
No?
This is worse than I ever had to. We're breaking up.
Don't say that. We're not breaking up.
We're breaking up.
I'm sorry. Whatever.
As it is over and
back.
Done.
Don't
it's the end
up.
Of the road. Don't so have a nice night. Well, what?
This is just a misunderstanding. I can straighten this out. Let me say this plain and clearly, so there isn't any doubt. My phone is the one thing in this world I care most about.